So we're gonna new episode one. Yeah, let's do that. We're gonna go with that one first. Story one. We'll just accept that. Let's go with that. Let me see. Let me know if you guys can hear the game audio. If you can't, just let me know. I'll fix it. Yeah, thanks. Thank you for the follow. Really appreciate that. Oh wow. Got some shrapnel stuck in his hand.
Astrid!
Looks very painful.
I need to find some shelter from this wind. Turn that down. Yeah, we'll go with that. Jill Baker, Marine Claude Bernard, Tara Brown. So I see I have this little health pack icon on the bottom left. I'm not sure if that's what we call it. I'm stuck in some kind of ravine.
Guess that's their health, but if I'm too loud, I can turn the desktop audio down. So I'm a bit louder. Can't go that way. Try to go this way. First day, study your treatments and learn to triage. There are many ways to die in the wilderness. Medical treatments, man-made or harvested from the natural wood, will save your life. Use the status screen to check on your health. Apply your treatment using the first aid radio menu. You can also use treatments from your pack menu. Controls, key to survival, preparation, self-control, or vital to your survival. Check your controls menu if you're unsure how to do something. This could save your life. Alright, let's check the controls. I wish there was like a button prompt to tell you when to do something, but oh well. I don't really use mouse and keyboard for this game. I just don't. Okay. A is interact. Light source start for a drop to get cool with him. Okay. And let's do it. Fire, feeds, heat, water, food, protection. Use the campfire option in the radio menu. You'll need all the fixings. A fire starter, tinder, and fuel. Accelerant speeds up the process. Fuel types impact runtime and heat production. An active fire, along with a can or pot, can be used to cook and boil water as well as keeping you from freezing to death. Fire starter, tinder, and fuel. Okay. Let's see. Use those antibiotics.
Oh, come on.
Okay. Start a fire so you don't. Alright, we gotta go. Let's try to find some, wood. Firewood. Maybe that'll help us out.
Gotta stop that bleeding.
Hopefully we don't die in the tutorial level. That would be a fail, but... Alright. Get a stick. Alright. See if there's anything else we can find. Go back inside. All right. All right. Start a fire. Need fire. All right.
Well, thank goodness for that. That's all I have in me. Either lay down before I fall down.
Day two.
Status
is your early warning system. We bring up the quick stats of randomly. You'll get a preview of your current condition as well as information about how cold, tired, hungry, and thirsty you are. Anytime one of these status indicators is empty and red, that means you're losing condition. Lose all your condition and you'll die. Okay.
I might be stuck here a while. Better see what I can use.
Let's see what else I can use. Alright. There's gotta be some other stuff I can use. Gotta find some food. Can I climb up there? Or can I use these? Okay.
So dry.
Shoots in here. clean rooms, quick matches. Accelerant.
Looks like debris from the crash site above.
Okay, water purification stuff. Melting snow, boiling water. All right. I'm not sure what to do, but I'm gonna try to figure it out. Controls. Can you climb stuff? No, didn't look like you can climb anything. Sprint, fire weapon. Might have to start another fire. Trying to figure it out.
So cold.
Find some, produce some water and drink it to stay hydrated. Okay. How do we do that, though?
This could be really useful.
Search this.
I need more of that.
All right. Don't need them yet. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Can we start a new fire? Supposed to be able to boil snow with it, but how are you supposed to gather snow? That's the real question. That's what I don't know how to do. Alright. Start another fire, I guess. We know if the audio quality is good and the video quality is good.
Come on. I'm
trying to figure out how to do it correctly. Shouldn't be able to do that shit though. See what else I got in here. Not gonna use that yet. Guess you can do some crafting. Whew. Well, that's not good. Not good at all. Suck that fire. 7 minutes. Gotta keep that fire fed so it doesn't go out. See if there's any more snow.
I could use this.
Alright. Alright. All right. Okay, it's safe to drink, so. Alright. Alright, what else can we do? Okay, I need to starve, don't I? Need the food, don't I? Alright, so we have food, don't we? Food. Oh. Food. Eat this MRE up.
Shit. The cut smarts. Better make sure it doesn't get infected. Alright. Why didn't that work?
Oh, antiseptic. Hope that works.
I don't feel so good. I need to rest up.
Alright. I just wasted like two of those antibiotics. Stupid. Day three.
The weather's turning bad. I'm gonna need a good long fire to keep from freezing to death.
Alright. Alright, let's move this. Empty more sticks.
Getting colder. If I don't have enough firewood to last the night, I might not make it.
More stuff. Collect as much shit as we can. Break it down. Gotta warm up. Alright. Start another fire.
Come on.
Whew. I'm a bit cold myself.
Fire's life out here. looks good. Now, to warm up. That should last me through the night.
All right.
So tired.
All right. Whew. Day four. We're still alive.
Thought that storm would never end. I need to find some food.
Alright. Gotta use my ears. Something to drink too. We're good on water. Fine on water right now. We just need something. We need some food, man. Damn. Need food. Where is it?
That was a hell of a storm last night. Blew that tree clean over.
Alright, let's go up here then. Go here.
Oh, yeah. It's back.
See what we've got in here.
Locked.
Ooh.
Jackrabbit Remote Transport, Mackenzie speaking.
Mackenzie.
Whoa, slow down, Maureen. What are you talking about? It's okay, Maureen. I've got it from here.
Hello, Will.
Who?
What are you doing here?
It's been a while, I know.
Yeah. Years. I haven't heard from you since...
I know. And I wouldn't be here if it weren't important.
Well, what brings you... I mean, are you sick?
No, not me. But I need to get to someone who is...
Right. So you're still a doctor?
Yes, I'm still a doctor.
I thought that after... Why are you here?
I need your help. There's an isolated community in the northern part of Great Bear. Someone there is very sick.
Great Bear? There's nothing there anymore. Not since...
I know. But I have to get there.
Still trying to save the world, huh?
Somebody has to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mackenzie, Will, I didn't come here to fight about the past. I need a pilot to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait, questions? Astrid, are you in trouble?
Are you gonna help me or not?
What's in the case?
See, there's that thing about no questions, remember?
What's in the case, Astrid?
No questions.
Look, the weather out there is bad. Bad. But it's getting worse. You walk in here after years. I could have been dead. You could have been. And then you show up and you want me to just risk my life flying into the middle of the great northern nowhere to deliver you and some mystery metal case to some remote wilderness outpost, all because you walked in here and asked me to?
Yes.
Astrid, you can't bring him back.
This isn't about that.
I know how hard it's been.
No. You don't know, Mackenzie. You don't know anything.
You don't think I feel it too?
Are you gonna take me or not? The longer I wait, the worse it'll get. Damn it. I don't have time for this.
Wait. The worse what will get? Why do I have a feeling you're not talking about the weather?
Because I'm not.
Something happened.
Throw your bags in the plane. I'll get started on pre-flight. Better buckle up tight, because it's going to be a rough ride. Whatever's in this case, Astrid was ready to die for it. I hope she hasn't already died for it.
Can I pick up this backpack? Could be useful. Guess not. Got this elk or deer.
This carcass could save my life. This doesn't look too good, but what choice do I have?
Yep, so you gotta use it. Cook this meat and survive. You gotta take all of it. You have to. Alright. Our knife is taking some hit, but I'm sorry, me feel desperate enough to take your chances. But in general, eating raw meat is a bad idea. Cook it to avoid getting food poisoning or parasites. Cooked meat also lasts longer and attracts fewer predators. Raw meat could be cooked directly or any cooking service or by using a cooking pot. Use the radio meat to select food and place the meat from there. Alright, see what else we can get. See what well. You need a hatchet to break that down. Clothing is like armor against cold. Wear layers to stay warm, remember. Wind is your enemy. Clothing offers your protection from cold and wind chill. Your clothes can get wet from blowing snow, or you fall in the water, which takes it increase your risk of hypothermia or your frostbite. Keep your clothes as dry as you can. Finally, clothing can protect you from physical injuries such as falling or tangled with wildlife. Balance all these factors against the weight and mobility costs of your combined clothing. Okay. So we're probably going to put those clothes on.
I could probably climb that.
Let's see. There you go. All right, let's see if we can climb this. Can I climb it? Yes, we can. Manage pain. Okay. Sprain his ankle. Oh gosh. This is. Alright, let me go. Let me go eat again. Let me go get some water and eat. That's what we're gonna do. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Water, eat, and climb it. Alright. We'll climb it.
Damn, that spots.
Yes. Alright, we gotta start another fire, but I do want to get out of here so I don't have to, use up all my, Okay. Alright. Let's... Let's use that. Alright. Oh boy. Ooh. Get this fire going. Feed it. Get some food. Get some water. So we're ready. And some rest. About to start. Okay.
It worked.
Okay, so we're gonna do something. What do we need? Alright. What else are we gonna eat? No, not that. Alright. Minutes until ready. So, what do we need to do though? Alright. Need some food. I'll eat the food. Temperature's raising, so shouldn't freeze anymore. We're pretty much almost damn near out of water. Well, damn near dehydrated, so we're cooking some venison that's cooking. So we're hungry. So that you check your status. So yep, still have energy, so we're not gonna tire out, but it's going down. We're out of food, we're almost out of water or in our body, so we need to dehydrate. What else? Our body temperature is warming up, so we should be good. Very interesting game. I do like this. Also, after I complete this part, I do want to do the survival, see how long I can survive. And our health isn't great, but so we do need that food. 14 minutes. Fire is doing pretty well. Oh. Okay, we should probably need more food. Oh, food. Place that. There we go. Need more food. Oh boy. Is that ready? Almost ready. Should we pass time until it's ready? Leave it. Alright, spoiled. So we have 29 minutes till it's spoiled dry. Drink that. Alright. Alright. We're not full yet, so... You guys drink some water every day. Alright. Drink some more water. Alright, we're good on water. Much time. We'll come right back. At least we're not losing health. And if we get too cold, we'll just go back to the fire. But well, we're still managed to survive for a while. But we do want to take care of that ankle as well. Yes. Alright. We do want to take care of that ankle. So, I'm gonna go figure out how to Alright.
I'm gonna need some first aid soon.
Eat it.
May as well rest up. No telling what tomorrow will bring.
I should have healed up my ankle. Day 5. We're going to do that the first thing we can, as soon as we can. Oh, the healed ankle is sprained. Alright, it's healed up. We're good.
I feel stronger today. I think I can climb out of here now.
Knowledge. What you know can save you. As you learn about things... Learn things about the world, either through your own actions or through interacting with people. You unlock knowledge about people, places, things, and actions. Deeper knowledge can be revealed when you gain trust of other survivors you meet. This knowledge is tracked in your journal for future reference. Okay. Alright. Alright. Alright, I think we're good. Got some water. We can pass time. Actually, we're gonna need a new can. Alright, now I can get out of here. Alright, now I can get out. Shoot, can we get any more out of this guy? Yeah, he's done.
Only one way to go.
Hopefully we're not taking too much weight. Let's see how much stuff we need. Do we have a backpack? Carrying capacity. Oh, we got plenty of space. No. All right.
I think I'm gonna make it.
Take more of these. All right.
Getting near the top.
Let's go up here.
Sure hope Astrid's not in there.
I see you're still wearing it.
Huh? Wearing what?
Your ring. Our ring.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, I just forgot to take it off.
I wear mine, too.
Why?
Memories, I guess.
I thought you wanted to forget.
Not all of it.
No, it's not everything.
Look. I should have looked for you.
It's okay. I've kept busy. I've moved on.
Still wearing her wedding rings. Sure. Wedding bands.
This all seems pretty familiar. You still working with that researcher, Doctor? What's his name?
No. No, I'm not working at the center anymore.
Well, then where?
I'm working on my own. Freelance, you could say.
Freelance doctor? That sounds legit.
I don't question your life choices, Mackenzie. Plenty of things you could be doing besides hanging out in your dad's old plane and drinking in the daytime.
Hey, we had a lot of good times in this plane. And it's under control.
I know, okay? I'm not here to fight, really.
I think about him all the time, you know?
I know you do.
But I did. Choice I made. I did it for us.
You don't have to. Let's just not.
No. It's important that you hear this. There's things I need to
Mackenzie,
say.
Mackenzie, not now. There's.
Just let me tell you.
Will, shut up for a second. Something's wrong.
That is not good.
What's going on?
Power's gone. Whole electrical system looks fried.
Shit! What's happening?
No power means we're going down. Hold tight.
Will?
Oh, wow.
There must be signs of Astrid around here somewhere.
Chapter 2. See. Alright, let's see what we got. It's wet, so. Oh, no. Take off. Damn. All right. Not much.
Not sure which of us looks worse.
Take that.
This isn't how things were supposed to end.
Not in there. Let's hope she's okay. You know? Search the area. Alright. Let's hope she survived. Alright. So I don't see her here. Yeah, I don't really see anything.
She definitely passed through here. And in a hurry.
Alright, sometimes I might have to sprint sometimes. Cold too. Okay. War tatters, so she's been through here. See if we can hit this damn thing. Damn it. Damn.
Some kind of collapse here recently. Wonder what caused it.
What's that on my screen? Damn. Come on, kill one of them. Oh no. Killed it. How to kill that thing? Hey, it's about surviving, isn't it? Hey, get over here. Who's in here? Save me, you. Damn. About to start another fire soon. Killed it again. Nice. Sorry, buddy. I gotta survive. Get some meat out of it. Damn, that's pretty visceral right there.
Someone's been here recently. Could it have been Astrid?
Okay. All right. So, should probably warm up. Start another fire. Probably gonna stream another 30 minutes at work tomorrow. Just.
Are you serious?
What? That's not gonna work. Alright, let's just look around some more. Quick weapon. Alright. Oh, I don't have any more stones. Damn. Alright, I'm gonna look around some more. Go up here. see what's up here. Oh, yes, more food. Oh, that might have been a mistake. That was a mistake. Cause it took some- That was a mistake. Oh wow, yeah, we're about to. Only I can climb that. Pretty close to dying. I think I made a mistake in harvesting that deer. So I need a fire or I'm gonna die. I don't know if this is gonna work. So, might not die after all. Right there. That's food, right? Drink some of that. Alright, we should be okay. don't know how to rest, though. Damn, 1 HP in a dream, yeah. Like, I'm not sure, I'm really, my character's really tired. I'm not sure how to make him rest, because usually when he rested, it was pretty much automatic. So maybe it's a control. Remain above freezing for 11 hours. I have too much stuff anyway. I have too much stuff on me. Yeah, how do you sleep though? That's the thing. I just burned myself.
The pain. Feels like it's still burning.
I didn't know it was like that. That if you're I don't know that could happen. Like, I accidentally stepped in my campfire and burned myself.
That hurts so much.
I don't know how to rest, though. Like, if I get hurt by it. If I need a rest, I don't know how I can do that. Alright, we'll try that out. Oh, I died. Damn. So you can do autosave. We'll do that one. Alright.
Damn. I'm freezing.
Try to be more mistake free next time. Yeah, probably shouldn't have harvested that, Could have sworn I hit that thing. Damn. Damn. I need one of those. I need one of those rabbits. And there we go. Got him. Sorry. Need food. Alright, that's all we're gonna carry. I'd like to have one more of these. Or just look around a little bit. Alright.
Someone's been here recently. Could it have been Astrid?
Sorry. Alright. Alright. So, just keep looking. I'll not screw up this time. I don't know if we can get under here. No, cannot. Go up here. Maybe we can.
Be a way to get up there.
All right, let's go up here. Yeah, there's a deer around here, but I probably shouldn't harvest it since it'll take too much time to see. 40 minutes, 15 minutes. Alright, I can do that. I can harvest a little bit of it. No, that's fine. Like, 15 minutes, I can do that. Alright, that's it. All we're gonna harvest. Yep. Around here, don't see anything. This cave here.
Never been so hung.
Each light source has pros and cons. You may need to improvise light source to see in the dark and craft torches out of it. Materials: first, a one-off light source. Lanterns last longer. We use oil, darkness hides dangers, and also prevents you from crafting, preparing gear, and other actions. Let's see what he's got.
I think I can use this.
Drawing questions.
could end up being useful.
Alright, so we have a bedroll so we can rest whenever we need to. Oh, I didn't want to leave the cave. No, let's go back in. Let's go back in the cave. We do need a flashlight or something.
Stuff will come in handy. Land fuel. Do anything for a drink right now.
Can we start our chance? What increases our chances though? Yeah, it's almost out. Probably. Yeah, I should probably go back. I don't know if it'll work, man. Might go out.
That did it.
All right.
see the inventory. What do I do with these, though? Make a tea. Man's pain. Crafting. Okay.
Something to drink, and soon.
Let's make what else? What can we make, man? Food, I guess. How do I? What's no, I have some rabbit in here. Takes a while. Harvest that. Then we gotta eat. Alright. So now we need food. What to eat? Place it. There we go. How do you unequip a weapon? That's the weird thing about this game. Oh, you can save it. Alright, save the game. About to stop the stream in a couple minutes. Alright, eat this food up. Eventually. We could just pass the time, though. All right. Damn, that's it. Okay. How far do you have to be from this far before your temperature start dropping again? I have no idea. Whew. Food we have. How are we doing though? Oh, I have a lot of scent, so food. Let's cook this as well. still hungry, so. So let's eat that. Oh yeah, we still have some, oh yeah, we have a bunch of raw meat on us, so we gotta get rid of some of that. Let's see what we got. Oh, we still have some of this. What else can we harvest out of it? Might as well. Food. Let's see, what kind of food do we got? Okay. Oh yeah, we got still got. We gotta harvest some of it. Harvest part of this as well. Alright, so now we go to food. No, we don't want to eat it. Let's place it. Cook it. Very interesting game. Wow. Oh yeah. Now, I think we're good on water. Pineapple peaches. Effective natural painkiller. So we don't really need this yet unless we're injured. We need to heal something. Cook some of this as well. It is a good idea for it to cook some food before we do anything else. Yeah. Don't want to burn ourselves, so be careful about that. Then we can sleep and stuff. If we pull out the little mat, we can sleep. Oh shit. We're gonna eat this up. Yeah. All right. All right. What else do we have? Actually, and this food here, we're just gonna cook it. All we're gonna do is cook it. We're gonna harvest it and gonna get some meat out of it. gonna harvest that. There's a little strategy to it. No, let's just place it. And you cook it. And you pass the time. Drink that. Then, oh, no, no, don't eat it. All right, yeah, we still have some. All right. Sleep there. Let's get my can back. Sleep another 2 hours. Let's get some water. So you have to remember to take that. I'm just gonna take it. Alright, so now we're gonna save, and that's gonna be it, huh? Alright, guys, I wanna thank everybody who came by the stream. I wanna thank everybody who came by the stream. Thank you for watching. Thanks for the new sub, Scott Adromina. Thank you for, not sub, but thank you for following. Thanks for the follow. And I'm not sure where I'm gonna stream next. Maybe some probably Monday, maybe Monday or Tuesday next week. And so I want to thank everybody who came by the stream, and I guess I'll catch you guys next time. And I'll let you guys know what I'm going to stream or what game I'm going to do. But I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out. If you want to catch my streams and follow me on Twitch. And my YouTube and Twitter should be on the dashboard as well. And peace out, guys.